Moving out pretty well, first 200 meters. Thank you. Alexandra Crampton in the lead.
Go, Caitlin.
74 seconds. Very fast. For our 5 minute pace. Alyssa Rodriguez and Sarah in second.
Woohoo!
Ruiz and Sarah to the lead now. Ruiz and Sarah
in the lead, going by 100 meters.
Come on, Caitlin!
And right around 241. Right around 520 pace.
Good job, Manny!
Crampton and Lord was still second.
Keep moving up, Manny! Keep moving up!
Looks like Wilson and Lisa DeGale trying to make a move on Ruiz and Sarah. Six 600 meters to go. Ruiz and Sarah moving fast. Ruiz and Sarah trying to widen the gap. Coming up on 400 meters to go.
Nice. Let's go, Alyssa.
Let's go, Caitlin.
Wilson and Lisa Miguel in second. Sorry. Can't get it. We can game in second. Wilson is third. Lisa Miguel.
Come on, Andy. Keep going. Come on, Andy.
Ruiz and Sarah trying to put the hammer down. Trying to fight against that wind. 200 to go. Ruiz and Sarah looking very strong. 100 meters to go. Bring her in.
Wow.
Ruiz and Sarah, she's going to be your winner. Very strong time, 5:24.
Woohoo!
Boys, did I hear my laugh? You have
And we're off. Girls, 1,600 meters, sprint medley. University City rolling out. University City in the lead after the first leg. Sarah in second. University City going to the 400 lane, followed by Sarah. Rosemead going to second. University City is still in the lead. Rosemead close behind. Going to the 800 meter leg. Final leg of the relay. UC is still in the lead. Rosemead close behind. Followed by Tustin and Sarah. UC is still in the lead. Rosemead and Sarah, very close behind, it's going to be a close race. Anybody's ready for 400 to go? UC is still in the lead, better hold it on. Very tightly packed. 300 to go now. UC, Rosemead, Sarah, about 3 feet in between each other. Sarah trying to make a move now. Sarah into the lead. So 200 meters to go. Sarah in the lead, very tight race. Sarah's still in the lead. You see me trying to catch up. Sarah, gonna be your winner.